Well, it's the big show. Well, Eugene may be running, but on February 20th at No Way Out, the champion JBL cannot run for the big show because he will be inside a steel cage surrounded by barbed wire defending his WWE title against the seven-footer.
I'll tell you, Cole, I don't envy JBL one iota. Following handicap match in the middle, Cole.
One ball.
Approaching the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing at 470 pounds,
the Big Show!
Well, next week, for the first time ever, SmackDown is coming to you from Tokyo, Japan. And remember, John Cena versus Orlando Jordan, Rey Mysterio versus Kurt Angle, next week in Tokyo in the quarterfinals of the number one contenders tournament.
At a combined weight of 495 pounds, they are JBL's Secretaries of Defense and the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Bishop Brothers.
Well, Cole, earlier we saw Mark Jindrak trying to get some of Kurt Angle's dirty work out of the way by trying to bust up Rey Mysterio a tad. And right here, you got to figure, JBL's watching this bad boy. He wants the Tag Team Champs, the co-sectors of defense, his sectors of defense, the Bashams, to bust up the Big Show a bit so he can wear him down before No Way Out and then still take the barbed wire.
So it's a two-on-one handicap matchup. The Bashams are going to have to tag in and out of this matchup against the seven-footer. But you talk about that steel cage, and from what we understand, that steel cage is going to surround the ring. You can win by pinfall or submission or escape from the cage, but well, escape is not going to be that easy, Taz, because the top of the cage is going to be surrounded by prison-like, razor-like barbed wire.
I'll tell you, that's barbaric stuff, no doubt. And I don't know, Doug Basher trying to do a single leg right there on the largest athlete in the world. That didn't work. But go with double dog. What about what our general manager, Dean Long, said earlier tonight? And if Batista wishes to jump to cover SmackDown, he did say that he would be a triple threat, right?
Right, at WrestleMania. Basically, the situation's going to be this. The winner of the Big Show JBL match at No Way Out will meet the winner of the number one contenders tournament at WrestleMania. If Batista decides to leave Raw and join SmackDown, he'll be added to the mix for a triple threat matchup. And what a match that would be at WrestleMania 21 in Los Angeles.
What did he say? It's not like he said I was sent out here to do a job.
From JBL.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of WrestleMania, coming up at the conclusion of this matchup, we are going to announce some of the members of the 2005 WWE Hall of Fame induction class. They'll be officially inducted the night before WrestleMania at the Universal Amphitheater in Hollywood. Big Show really dominating the Bashams here.
I mean, it's 2-on-1. The Bashams need to tag in and out, but you're in there with this monstrous giant, the Big Show.
You think?
Yeah, I know. I've been in the ring with the guy. I'm telling you, he's a freak.
If you're the champion, JBL, and you're locked inside
a
cage with barbed wire. Oh, what a right hand with barbed wire all around it. What type of strategy can you use? The cabinet's not going to be able to save the champion this time like they did at the Royal Rumble.
I don't think there's much of a strategy at all, Cole. I mean, JBL, though, he's a crafty man. If he's trapped in a cage, he might be like an animal that's cornered. I think JBL might be able to fight out.
Look at this. Speaking of crafty, cross body off the top rope. Here's the cover by Danny Basham. Hooks the inside leg of the McMahon, who kicks out. I'll tell you, how dominating, though, was the Big Show in that triple threat match Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, that's the Big Show's M.O. He uses his size and power. Right now, Danny Basham. Oh, my God. Danny Basham is looking good.
Still looking good.
Well, Danny not wasting time going right back after the Big Show if he knocked him down.
The Big Show should have really won that match at the Royal Rumble if not for JBL's cabinet. Frequent tags being made by the Bashams now. Hence the reason the general manager gave Big Show the title match at No Way Out. And look at Doug Basham really taking it to the Big Show here.
Well, both Doug and Danny Basham, the tag team champions, a relentless attack. Once you see that you've weakened this giant a T-bit, you gotta stay on top of him. Don't waste time. Like this, right now.
Tag made to Danny Basham and walks into that size 22 5E
that's
boot.
That's what I'm saying.
What a clothesline by the Big Show. Headbutt.
And that's a lot of head right there.
It's like a coconut.
How much sushi's got to feed that head? How much sushi do you think he's going to eat next week?
Oh, my. They're going to have to. Look at this.
We have to open up the Atlantic Ocean a little bigger, right?
Yeah. It's the Pacific Ocean.
Right. Look at this.
Oh, look at the 500-pounder. I want to see you get on the plane at Kennedy and tell him, take me over the Atlantic to Japan.
Well, I usually go the long route. I like going the long route. You know what I mean? Spend some time in the air with my people.
Your people?
Well, I'll bring like 200 people on this trip. Forget about it.
Oh! Did you hear that? That'll knock the wind out of you.
Absolutely. It sounds like Japanese Roman candle.
Oh, look out. Doug had a chair. Almost hit Danny. And the chair finally to the right hand. Bounces off the skull of Doug Basham. There goes Danny Basham. Doug's in trouble.
Once the Big Show starts clubbing, you're in trouble. Look at this. Chokeslam.
The height. Here's the cover. Big Show sending a message to the champion by knocking off the coach secretaries in defense.
Here is your winner, Big Show.
Big Show sending not just a message, Cole, a very impressive message, a dominating message to the champion.
Well, we've been waiting all night for this. This is where we honor those who paved the way for the rest of us. The announcement of some of the members of the 2005 WWE Hall of Fame induction class.